I do want to say something. Tony said food outranks racism. That is so true. Anybody been to Cracker Barrel here? Listen, as black people, Cracker Barrel is a tough sell. You gotta walk through the racism part of the store to get to the crispy edges of the pancakes. Cracker Barrel, they got the rocking chairs outside. You know the racist was out there. Hey, boy, what you doing? Nothing, man, just passing by. You gotta go through that. One time on the road, on tour, Tony Tier will tell you, they actually had cotton in a bucket. Remember this? Yeah. I picked it up. I was like, dang, I'm literally picking cotton while they wait to call my name. And I stayed. I was like, this is crazy. But the crispy edges pancakes are worth the racism. And then the waitresses and the waiters be all Southern drawly. Hey, welcome. How y'all doing? Y'all from out of town? Why don't y'all take yourselves a seat? I'll be like, sounds like racism. But the hash brown casserole and them little apples be delicious. And those biscuits with the apple butter, I would deal with enough racism because the mama sampler is amazing. Grandma sampler, my bad, they ain't got one in LA. I be feeling so black in that store. They be selling only country music in the racism part of the store. Brad Paisley. I'll be like, man, Brad kind of going off on me. All the art, W.B. Mason's chewing gum. I'll be like, man, he had black man, probably gave him the recipe. Let me get 4 pancakes with crispy edges. I deal with it, okay? I'm a hypocrite when it turns to crispy edges pancakes. Cracker Barrel got the best pancakes in the game. I will deal with the racism until somebody dethrones them. Because listen, you really think about it, Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles is cooked by Mexicans. It's black owned, but they gave the Mexican people the recipe and we'd be like, yeah, man. But then the Mexican people be like, bro, it's us. It's like Oscar's Chicken and Waffles, really. But I'm not tripping because the waffles are delicious. I don't care if it was white owned, I would go. They're like, who's Roscoe? Man, shut up.